destroy me?
Yeah, I'll give you a sporting chance. I'm mad about games, you know. Well, come on. Get going, boy. You gotta keep on your toes in this game.
What are you up to?
Well, you're just in time. We were playing a little game.
She was going to destroy me.
And just what are you going to do about it? Want to fight? Want to have a wizard's duel?
As you wish, madam.
Well, come on. Step outside.
After you, madam.
Boy, what's going on?
They're having a wizard's duel. What's that mean?
Oh, it's a battle of wits. The players change themselves to different things in an attempt to destroy one another.
Destroy?
Well, just watch, boy. Just watch. You'll get the idea.
Now, first of all,
if you don't mind, I'll make the rules.
Rules indeed. Why, she only wants rules so she can break them.
I'll take care of you later, Featherbrain. Rule one. No mineral or vegetable. Only animal. Rule two, no make-believe things like, pink dragons and stuff. Now, rule three, no disappearing.
Rule four, no cheating.
All right, all right. Now, pace off 10. 1, 2, 3, 4.
She disappeared.
Huh? Ma'am, now, you made the rule.
Change
to something else.
Yes. Give me time to think.
Madam, just a minute. This is...
Come on, something bigger.
Something smaller.
Merlin! No disappearing!
What's going on here?
You huh? You big blimp!
Horrible old witch!
I'll pick her eyes out.
No.
He's gone. Disappeared.
I have not disappeared. I am very tiny. I'm a germ. A rare disease. I'm called Malagaletamopterosis. And you caught me!
What?
First, you break out into spots. Followed by hot and cold flashes. Then violent sneezing.
What you doing? Oh! You sneaky old scoundrel!
Oh, it's not too serious, Madam. You should recover in a few weeks and be as good, as bad as ever. But I would suggest plenty of rest and lots of sunshine.
I hate sunshine. I hate horrible, wholesome sunshine. I hate it.
You were really great. But you could have been killed.
It was worth it, lad, if you learned something from it.
Knowledge and wisdom is the real power.
Right you are.
Oh, don't worry. I will, sir. I will. Oh, I really will.